then when you pull out, the muscles are already slightly engaged, you can pull out like pretty quickly. But if you're using small muscle group, then you have to try to transition to larger muscle group, it's just not gonna happen. You have to use small muscle groups the whole time. It's really hard.